Good tonight. The firefighters battled a huge fire in Chesapeake. This is video our photographer got at the scene. It's at a business on Bainbridge Boulevard near South Military Highway. Firefighters say the call came in just before 7 o'clock this evening. The fire actually caused Military Highway to be closed for a bit while crews worked. We're working to find out more about this, including if anybody was hurt. We'll have updates on air and on WAVY.com.